You're watching 41 Action News.
Good afternoon, I'm Taylor Hemness. Here are your 41 Action News headlines. Good news for Chiefs fans this Thursday. According to Therese Paylor of Yahoo Sports, the team is set to exercise the fifth-year option on quarterback Patrick Mahomes' rookie contract. No shock there, but it ensures that he remains in Kansas City through 2021. However, Chiefs General Manager Brett Veach has made it no secret. They want to keep Mahomes around for a lot longer and sign him to a long-term contract. This is the first step in that process. On Thursday morning, Johnson County leaders decided to extend the county's stay-at-home order until May 10th. County leaders say they're working on guidelines for a gradual reopening with phases, breaking down which businesses can reopen and when. The Kansas statewide stay-at-home order runs through May the 3rd, but this one will end for Johnson County now on May 10th. Meanwhile, Kansas Governor Laura Kelly will announce the state's reopening plans fully tonight. She'll also issue a new disaster declaration, as well as reissue certain executive orders. Those include temporarily prohibiting utility disconnects, closing K-12 schools to slow the spread of COVID-19, and prohibiting certain foreclosures and evictions. The state's stay-at-home order is still planned to expire at midnight on Sunday night. Governor Kelly says this plan was made with the state's specific needs in mind.
We didn't want to do something that was generic and a one-size-fits-all. It has to be Kansas-specific.
So here's Gerard Bailey with your forecast for today. Lots of sunshine for the next couple of days, Gerard.
Yeah, certainly we'll be seeing that, but also warmer temperatures today. It's perfect. Just a light wind out of the northwest. High around 72, but look at this, 80s. Friday into Saturday, we'll see just a few clouds around. No real chance of rain until Sunday morning at the earliest that we're seeing it. We'll see some showers and thunderstorms, a few of those through Monday as well. Tuesday, a decent chance for a little bit of rainfall here, but our temperatures will be a little bit cooler. We're dropping to the 70s by Sunday and Monday. It's not going to be chilly, but still quite nice.